And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fable 3. Definitely enjoying the gameplay. Make sure you hit that like button. Hope everyone's liking the content slash liking gameplay so far. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. And yeah, so we're going to be doing some side questing. We have to go do stuff for Bowerstone in order to get seals. So, boring part of the game. Constantly going back and forth. Anyways. Let's get into some gameplay.
Hello?
Thanks. I was certain you were going to sell it and take the money. Oh, brilliant. You're a real friend after all.
There's other houses, you know. This one's mine.
I'll be your true pal, if you give me a hand. You'll go fetch it? Well, that's great. Cheers.
Your belly with our foodstuffs.
have anything I can buy off you?
Merchants are opening their stores!
You should spend your money here. Then I can have it.
Good, thank you. Come back and see me after, won't you?
Welcome to the
money bags on this one. We're gonna be rich.
That's the ticket, lad. Hammer her hard.
That's cheating, isn't it? Think you can hide behind it? Oh, you think you're better than us, don't you? All holier than thou. Oh, now!
Yes, all right! Oh, how
dreadful. A call. Nice. I've been waiting for this. Thanks.
Yet owe
I have
you
heard
money.
All about your good deeds.
I look forward to doing business, stranger.
Bet you won't find a better deal than here in my shop.
So, you finished the job. Well done. Thank you for that, my dear friend. You got a...
Hey!
Oh!
Oh,
here.
And we're... Yeah!
Great. Make sure you do, and get back here after. Got it?
Ah, hello.
Oh, right. Thanks for this.
A righteous fire burns within
Reaver Industries.
And it warms us
what
all.
A joke.
The Sanctuary shop has some new bits and bobs, I believe.
You took your time. Still, you did it, so I'm grateful. Well done, mate. I take back all them nasty things I said about you when you wasn't here.
If what now?
Oh! Ah.
Oh, you're the one!
Yes!
I'll be your true pal, if you give me a hand. You'll go fetch it. That's great. Cheers. I'll buy anything. Well, almost anything.
Adventurer owns this place.
What can I do for you?
Clothes, all shapes and sizes.
Hello there. Have you come from very far afield?
Get an eye full of that.
If you don't help me, who will?
Hey, you got it. Thanks. Right then, we're mates from now on.
And...
Oh, hey! Oh, hey! Hey!
Pow! 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 Hey!
Good heart. We're right behind you. All the way.
I really need some help. I won't forget it. Good. Thank you. Come back and see me after, won't you?
Welcome to the...
Doing well, so I try.
Here it is at last. Oh, thanks so much.
Do as you're told, and we'll get on fine. I'm fond of you, so don't ruin it by breaking the law or nothing like that.
Us shopkeepers like to give special discounts to special customers.
You call those trousers? Well, I suppose.
I guess we should try to buy up as much as we can in this area. Let's go ahead and do that. Well, let's sit here with the commercial stuff. Then we'll do the houses last.
So, you finished the job. Well done. Thank you for that, my dear friend.
Eh? Oh, yeah.
Go.
Wow, look at us! Hey, together! Yeah. Just do this for me and I'll be... Great. Make sure you do and get back here after. Got it?
All the way.
Welcome to the...
About time. I've been waiting on that forever. Not one to be...
You took your time. Still, you did it, so I'm grateful. Well done, mate. I take back all them nasty things I said about you when you wasn't here.
Hello.
Everyone says how nice you are. And it's true.
Do me a favor.
Mate. There's something.
I'm gonna give you a. Yeah. Just that. No.
Good day to you. Been warmer than expected lately. You want to play games,
or you want to get serious?
I consider myself lucky to be able to call you a friend.
Hello there.
Just do this for me, and I'll be your friend, okay? I'll even say I like you and everything.
That's got to be magic.
That's quite
it's
nice,
incredible.
Really.
What's wrong?
I really need some help. I won't forget it, ever.
I need you to pick something up for me. Will you do it?
There aren't men.
One, two, and three.
Come on.
Yes!
Slowly but surely getting there. Only 39 films to go.
There's this thing I need. Can you get it for me?
It's my favorite. Way, yeah! Pancake, man, make me a cake as fast as you can. Let's show what we are made of, yeah!
Daddy says the workers should unite and rise up against our oppressors or something. Are you always...
You dress like a drunkard.
Who's a lovely boy? Yeah.
Just do this for me and I'll be your friend, okay? I'll even say I like you and everything.
Are you always such a goody-goody? Well, hey! Wow! Wow, that was so good.
I consider myself lucky to be able to call you a friend.
Hey, you got it. Thanks. Right then, we're mates from now on.
Just do this for me and I'll be your friend, okay? I'll even say I like you and everything. Great. And don't sell it or something when you get your hands on it.
Ah, hello.
Without a good supply of potions.
By your wares here, the shop's owned by one of Albion's most famous adventurers.
Ow! The heck was that?
I don't want to eat my veg. It's yucky.
Eat your greens, dear. Or you'll grow up to be a tentacled mutant from another dimension.
Ooh, this tastes funny.
Is the food good? It's a recipe from something I found called the Cannibal Cookbook.
Do you know the chicken with the brown and black splotches? Where did she get...
So when we come back, you'll see me turning in this quest. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys.